was carried from the water by a soldier, and the picture screams a thousand different words. He was running from the terror with his father, who once believed that nothing could be worse. And he told the boys a candidate was awaiting, that there was hope upon a golden shore. Oh, Canada, if you can hear me now, won't you open up your arms towards the sea? With the body of a lion being laid upon the sand, tell me, how do we live with that?
And that was O Canada.